Here's an idea to reuse an old bike chain. Clean the chain and cut two chains per shelf at desired length. Cut wood at desired length and width for shelf. Measure, pre-drill, and install hooks on shelf. Measure, pre-drill, and install hooks on the wall. Hang chain on wall. Hook shelf onto chain. Install ledger the same width as the shelf onto the wall. Glue top of ledger. Nail shelf to ledger. Enjoy your new shelves. Full video link in description.